I understand, Matthew, that you've been living with your mom since March, since the whole quarantine began. How is that going?
Overall, well. I mean, she moved in with us. We moved her out of the retirement community she was in about 7 months ago and with us. It's got its assets. She gets to see her grandchildren every day instead of twice a month. We worked out some kinks, figured it out very quickly that as long as she has a book and a bottle of Kendall Jackson to open up at 6 p.m., she's a great guest.
Incredible.
It's easy. But you run out of Kendall Jackson or she doesn't have a book to read, there's a little bit of friction in the household.
So now, is your wife and your mom, are they close? Because I'm excessively close with my mother-in-law, and I think that if my... I don't think my husband would ever allow us to live together. He would know that we would plot against him in some way.
They are close, and they've gotten closer. You know, Camilla invited my mom in to do a lot of skits with her on Camilla's site, Women Up Today. And they have a great time doing it. As far as plotting against me, if they are and have been, they've been doing a very good job planning it because I don't know about it yet. But they have been getting most of what they want, maybe even more of what they want. So maybe they are plotting.
Now, I've been thinking about you because I know you, big UT Longhorns mm-hmm. football fan, of course, and you went to the University of Texas. Didn't they recently fill, because we did this here, Ryan and I were in Mets Stadium on opening day. Didn't they fill up the stadium with images of you, that big giant football stadium they have?
Yeah, the AD Chris Del Conte FaceTimed me. He was as the Minister of Culture there, and I obviously not going to be there in person right now. He said, all right, MOC is not in the house, but MOC is in the house. In the form of every character you've ever played. So they filled up the end zone with cutouts of different characters I played, which is pretty cool.
Guess what? That would get me to watch a Longhorns football game. And I don't really watch football. So that would get me to tune in.